My name is Dr. Mohammad Sadiq Khatir. I am a pediatric ophthalmology and strabismus consultant in Eye Consultant Center in Dubai Healthcare City. Strabismus and pediatric ophthalmology are a subspecialty concerning diagnosis and management of pediatric eye diseases and squint, starting since birth till the age of 16. I also manage amblyopia and adult strabismus. I am practicing ophthalmology for more than 15 years now. I worked in Cairo, Riyadh, and Dubai. I became a fellow of the Royal College of Physicians and Surgeons of Glasgow in 2008 and became a consultant ophthalmologist in 2013. I taught pediatric ophthalmology as my specialty, as this subspecialty is dealing with the most important element of the society, and correcting their vision in early stages of life will dramatically solve not only their vision but also their entire working career later on.